What's up, people? This is A. Kibaro, Floor Decor. Welcome to my channel on YouTube, Floor Decor Kenya. Subscribe. Today, I'm going to engage you in a different conversation. I'm working at this home today. We are flooring the floor. And guess what? They had the old school parquet flooring, the wooden, small wood blocks installed. So me and my team, we're coming to cover this flooring. I know some of you people don't like that, but hey, wood lovers, sometimes you have to let it go. So one of the reasons why the customer want to cover this floor, they want a new look, a new change. They're tired of sanding and polishing. And the major concern today, it's the effect of termites. So we have a little bit damage of our termites here and the steps. So our plan today, want to cover the floor here in the living room, the dining area, as you can see. It looks beautiful, but they're kind of limited to the designs. If they want to do beautiful furniture or different design of furniture, and this floor is like a uniform, there's nothing much they can do. So the process of covering this floor will just take a few hours. We don't need to glue down just in case the customer wants to retain the old parquet flooring. We're going to cover with a floor covering called Kekoambao, which is a trademark of Floor Decor. Installation is quick, beautiful, easy to install, easy to maintain, no maintenance. And I'll be back with the before and after. And I welcome you for any comments. We're doing the zero jointing, as you know. At some point, two rows of Kekoambao need to meet somewhere. So we get a very sharp knife, as you can see. And you're actually not going to see any joint. It becomes very hard to see any joint. The secret to doing this kind of niche seaming, you just need to have a very sharp utility knife to cut both of them designs. And you end up with a very neat seam, and you don't see the joint. So, let me just show you. We've just cut. Look closely, guys. Can you tell me where the joint is? It's very hard. It's not this, that is a plate. So this is it.